Welcome to Bryant Park and the 143rd running of the Bryant Park Stakes. I'm Alex Cordelis. Here with me is Ben Rogers. Ben, we have a terrific race on our hands today.
Blue skies overhead, really dry, fast track out there. These animals are going to move.
And the spectators are filing in, Ben. Everybody is dressed to the nines. There's some heavy-duty action over at the betting table. Now let's throw it down to the track for the call to the post by the trumpeter.
Takes an early lead, followed by the sleigh. And of course, there's Kitty Kitty Bang Bang and Limburg Rants of Carrots on the Brain, followed by General Washington. Of course, that frog is there. There's Grandma's Folly going into another curve. The sled is making a move for it now. I don't understand how it's moving. And Carrots on the Brain, that is one fast rabbit. General Washington, the jockey really giving it to Grandma's Folly. And there's Alibaba. Nobody's riding that deer, but it's somehow in the race. Kitty Kitty Bang Bang, and here comes the frog. These animals are giving it everything they got. I have never seen a race this exciting. This is spectacular. Littlest Tycoon by one leg. Right behind him is General Washington, creeping up three times the lady, and there's the frog. The frog is still in this, believe it or not. Then the miracle rider, and in the final stretch, who's it gonna be at the end? It's Carrots on the Brain.
It's Carrots on the Brain.
It's the bunny.
At the wire.
Who would have thought? What a hare.
The hare wins by a hair. This was a historic race. A rookie jockey upsetting the veteran jockey. And we're going to throw it down to Ben Rogers at the track. He's down at the winning circles with the winning jockey. Ben?
We are here with the winning team. Of course, a lot of people didn't pick the rabbit. What amazing riding. How do you feel about the race today?
Good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
Any tips for any other riders? How do you think you pulled off the victory?
Good.
You're very good. You're good enough for me. Right. And why did you pick the bunny?
Because I wanted to.
He wanted to, and he did it. Alex Cordelis, let's throw it back up to you in the booth.
Thanks, Ben. What a thrilling race. For Ben Rogers, I'm Alex Cordelis signing off from today's Bryant Park Stakes.